morning, church.
Good morning.
I'd like to ask you, what's the date?
Tomorrow.
Date.
July.
And 4th of July is what? It's a big day for?
America.
For Americans. It's their Independence Day. Right. So, but we realize that there's a bigger, better freedom. And we will talk about that. Have you seen my volunteer? Yeah?
Yes.
All right. She doesn't look really free, right? Can you see us? I don't even answer. Can you say hello to everyone? Can you shake Natasha's hand? All right, she's trying. Can you make a big leap? Okay, almost impossible. So this is our life. This was our life before Christ. But after Christ, when we believed in Him, so we talk about it, we have been set free. So we can see everyone. Okay. And so we can see God's creation. We can praise Him for His love. Okay. And alright, so we can do things, alright? We can do good things and we can walk around and tell everyone the good things. And we would like to leave you with this verse.
Ready?
It is for freedom that Christ has set us free. Stand firm, then, and do not let yourselves be burdened by a yoke of slavery.
Right, and we have this Christian flag. It's not a Christian flag.
I thought that you were bound up like Lazarus, because Thomas was set off by Lazarus, so that's great. It really was excellent. I think it must be time for a hymn. Yes, it's our recessional hymn 218.